Hi guys, this is Harish Bali. I'm going to show you how to send private messages to creator of the video. Let's say this is the video you are watching and you want to send private message. Click on the channel name that appears below the video. There are actually four ways to send messages. One of course is through a comment below the video. Second way is you click on the discussion tab. Put your comment here. And then post the comment. These two methods are not private. Third method, which is private, is click on about. You can click on this tab, view email address, enter captcha, and obtain the email address of the video creator and send him a direct private email message. Now I'm going to show you how to send a direct message which is private to the video creator. Click on this send message tab. A window appears. Write your message here. And send the message. Your message has been sent to the creator of the video. To be able to send and receive messages, your YouTube account should be connected with your Google Plus account. Now let me show you how to check your message box. Mouse over to the top, click on your image, go to Creator Studio, click on Community, go to Messages, this is your message box, go to Send Messages tab. This is the message that I have sent to the video creator. His reply would come just below this. I can further go and add to the conversation after his message and write something as a private conversation and click on reply. That was all about sending private messages on YouTube. I hope you enjoyed learning this tutorial. Do subscribe to this channel for more tutorials on YouTube, Facebook, and other things. Thanks for watching.